We're all connected in one way or another in Shetland, aren't we?
One big happy family.
You know, there's 70 souls on a very small island, and one of them's a murderer. People are getting scared.
People here know a lot more than they're letting on.